wanted to let you know that I got an iPhone, and so far, so good. I love it. I've always been an Apple iPhone person, and the other thing is I'm going to try and figure out how to use iMovie. It's going to be my first time using it. I'm pretty excited. I'm sorry if I'm saying, I'm sorry if, if I look ratchet as hell. I'm sorry. My brows are not on point today because it's almost 12:30 at night, and I'm just so happy. I will be doing a Q&A video, and I will also be doing a what is on my iPhone, and yeah, pretty daggone excited. And the other thing is I just want to thank you for 325 followers or subscribers. That means the world to me, because I honestly started 3 years ago and I only had like 2 subscribers at the time, and now my channel is growing, and I'm hoping that my channel can grow more now that I have proper editing tools. So yeah, thank you guys so much for supporting me on my Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, YouTube. I appreciate it from deep down inside my heart. I thank you. I wouldn't be here today if it weren't for you guys, and we are so close to 2,000 followers on Instagram, and we are so close to 200 followers on my new Twitter. So yeah, and on my second account, my very first account with Twitter, we have almost 700, and that is super awesome. And again, just thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. I wouldn't be here without you guys, and that is honestly the world's greatest gift that you could ever give me. So thank you. So stay on the lookout for a what's on my iPhone 6s Plus, 128 gig, and stay on the lookout for a Q&A video, because I asked a lot of my followers on my Instagram to ask me questions, and they did. They're not a lot of questions, but Q&A videos only have like 5 to 8 questions, depending on how much they want to put into the video. So yeah, thank you so much, and stay tuned.